What's your Instagram aesthetic? Which 2000s boy band is your website? And what kind of manager are you? All of these questions can turn your website visitors and social media followers into leads. What's up, guys? My name is Bobby, and I help people grow their business for a living. Today, I'll be showing you how you can make a lead generation personality quiz for your business. Let's jump right in. So you may be wondering, why does my business need a personality quiz? Well, to put it simply, a personality quiz will help you grow your email list for free. You can use it on your website or on social media. See, clicking answers on a personality quiz is way more fun than having to fill out a contact form. Only 10% of people who click on an average form end up filling out the whole thing. Personality quizzes, however, convert 58% of clicks into leads. Not too shabby, eh? There are several reasons why a personality quiz works better than a form. Let me break it down for you. First of all, they're more fun. And second of all, you can get away with asking for more information than you would in a form. Let's have a look at an example. Maria, the host of Bloom and Grow radio podcast, uses a plant parent personality quiz to grow her email list. She features it heavily on her social media and her website. She even trademarked it. On Maria's website, the quiz is linked right next to the Subscribe Now button. They're the first two call to actions that you see on her website, because they're equally important. The plant parent quiz lets Maria understand the issues that her listeners are experiencing when trying to keep their plants alive. But before revealing all the tips Maria has to resolve their issues, she asks for an email. Et voila! That's how you grow your email list with personality quizzes. After passing through the email gate, Maria's quiz takes her visitors to a page where they can learn more about the best plants for them. Knowing what her listeners are interested in, Maria can then send them content that is relevant to those interests. People who grow tomatoes on their balcony are very different than people who paid $1,000 for a rare succulent. They engage in different content and buy different products. So how do we make a personality quiz that collects leads? It's not that many years ago that you had to know how to code to make online content, but thankfully, those days are over. Shout out to everyone who remembers the early days of WordPress. For this tutorial, we're going to be using InvolveMe. I've left a link in the description for the platform below. Step number one is to pick a template. There are over 200 free templates on InvolveMe, and you can edit all of them. I've left a link in the description below to the template gallery. Once you have found the perfect template for you, click on Choose, and then click on Start Editing. I'm going to choose the Fashion Personality Quiz for this video. I'll just click on Start Editing, and then if you click on Design at the side and go into Project Design, this is where you can edit the look of the template. You can change the font, you can even upload your own custom font, you can change the color and the style, and you can even upload your own background image. If you would like to add your logo onto the template, all you have to do is drag and drop the image content element onto the page, and then you can drag and drop your logo in the Upload tab. Step number two is to replace the template results with your own results. The final page of your personality quiz is where you display the results. It may seem counterintuitive to begin with the end, but trust me, it's way easier this way. Making the results first will help you ask better questions. This helps you focus on asking questions that are connected to a certain result. So, as you can see in the fashion personality quiz, I have three outcome pages. One is avant-garde, the other one is bohemian, and then there's also minimalist. I will just add another outcome page, and it's super important that you name the outcome page so later when you're asking your questions, you know which results page you are connecting each answer to. So I'm just going to name this outcome page casual. You can either create a final page for your personality quiz showing the results, or you can redirect your users to a certain part of your website. For this one, I'm just going to redirect them to a certain part of my website. To do that, I will hover over the outcome page and click on the pencil icon. And then where it says custom URL redirect, I will just paste the link in there. And then once you've entered your URL, just click on save. And this is how it will look if it's redirecting to a certain page on your website. For the other result pages, I will definitely add a social share button at the end. This just helps give your quiz a boost on social media. This way people can share their results with their friends, and it will incentivize other people to want to take your quiz as well. So to do that, I will scroll down in the content elements and drag and drop the social share button onto the page. And then here you can see that Facebook and Twitter is added. If you want to add another one, you just click on add new, and then you can select which platform you want. So I'm just going to go with WhatsApp. I feel like that's better. You can also edit what the text will say and what image shows up if they do share it with their friends. For that, you have to click on the content element and then at the top, click on settings and tick where it says let participants share their outcome. And here you can edit the sharing title and the description, and you can also upload an image that they can share. I also have a pro tip for you. You can directly sell from this page. To do that, all you have to do is drag and drop the collect payments content element onto the page. And if you connect to a payment method, you can even collect payments through your personality quiz. Step 3 is to replace the template questions with your own quiz questions. Making a quiz is basically just asking questions. You can ask multiple choice questions or even questions that have images as the answers. And yes, it also works for GIFs. So once you have entered in all your questions, it's time to move on to step number 4. Step number 4, connect your answers to results. Once you have your questions and answers, it's time to connect the answers to certain result pages. You can connect each answer to one result, multiple results, or no results at all. All you have to do is click on the question itself and then scroll down to where it says answers. And under each answer, there is an option to map outcome to. And here you can select which result page you want to map each answer to. If one answer is more important than other answers, you have to scroll up to options and tick where it says individual score and calculations. This allows you to give different scores to different answers. So for example, if I want the pretty pastels to be more important than any of the other answers, I can give it a score of 5 and give the others a score of 3 or 2 or 1 or anything below 5. This will make your personality quiz show more accurate results. Step number 5 is to email gate your personality quiz. Once you're done with your personality quiz, don't forget to ask for a contact email. To do that, add one last page before showing the results. And under content elements, just drag and drop the contact form onto the page. And that's how simple it is. You can either leave it like this or you can add some other options in the form fields, but this basically automatically does it for you. So I'm just going to save and close this. Step number 6 is to set up different emails for different results. So once you are happy with the look and function of your personality quiz, just hit the big green publish button at the corner of your screen. You will be taken to the settings page and scroll down until you see email notifications. Select send custom emails to participants and check the box where it says send different emails for each outcome. Now you can create different emails for different results. Simply select which outcome you want to edit, and here you can add images, GIFs, links, and attachments. You can even personalize the email to each participant. The way you can do that is just type in the at button, and then you can see all the answers that you can select on the drop-down menu, and these are your personalization options for the email. Step 7 is optional but recommended. Create a custom sharing image and text for social media. After setting up emails, keep scrolling down until you find social media sharing. Here you can simply type in a text you'd like to show when your quiz is shared on social media. You can also upload your own sharing image. The quickest way to create a sharing image for your quiz is to screenshot the first page. Step number 8 is also optional but highly recommended, is to connect Google Analytics and Facebook Pixel. Keep scrolling down the settings page until you make it to tracking. All you need to do is copy and paste your tracking IDs here. Step number 9 is also optional, but you can connect your other softwares. If you'd like your collected quiz answers to automatically talk with your CRM, email software, or whatever other software you are using, check out InvolveMe's integrations. And step number 10 is to publish and share your quiz. When your personality quiz is ready, hit publish once again and you'll get a link, a short link, an embed code, and a QR code to promote and share however you like. And that's it. That is how simple it is to create a personality quiz with InvolveMe. This way you have more content for your social media and website, and it also allows you to collect more leads. You can use the personality quiz as content for your social media and website, and this way you can increase the number of leads you get and grow your email list. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye.